This is not a time for pessimism. This is a time for optimism. Fear and doubt is not a good thought process, because this is a time for tremendous hope and joy and optimism and action. But to embrace the possibilities of tomorrow, we must reject the perennial prophets of doom and their predictions of the apocalypse. Today, I'm pleased to announce the United States will join 1 Trillion Trees Initiative, being launched here at the World Economic Forum. 1 Trillion Trees.
Well, that's something that I, as you know, on this show, have been talking about for some time, and I was pleased about that.